He worked tirelessly to refine the Corvette's ride and handling.